3, 2, 1.
This was certainly a long time coming. Today, the grand opening of Fort Myers Beach Elementary School. Families, I'm sure, so excited. Took over a year to fix after Hurricane Ian, but now 50 kids are back to learning on the island.
That school is such like a centerpiece for the community and
so
the families
tight-knit.
Who live there. NBC2's Trent Bennett shows us how students and their families are excited to be back at their beach school.
It may look like an ordinary day in class for fifth grader Tessa, but she goes to Fort Myers Beach Elementary. So this year,
a 15-foot storm surge came through and blew out the back wall.
Has been anything but ordinary.
I'm not going on the bus anymore.
Oh, lucky that.
She doesn't have to, because today the school that once had an uncertain future.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah! It's now open again. Tessa, along with her classmate Jake, were forced to take the bus to a different school while theirs was under construction.
I like this school better because it feels more beachy and homey.
The school closed down for 433 days after it was nearly destroyed by Hurricane Ian. Many fought to keep the school alive, like former student and current parent Jenny Tardiff. Today, she saw her fight pay off.
Learn to stick together, all for one and one for all. Long live Fort Myers Beach Elementary.
There's a tradition at Fort Myers Beach Elementary. Graduating students carve their name into the concrete outside the school.
That's me. That's right there, kindergarten.
Cardiff did it years ago. And now Tessa and Jake will be part of the next class to add their names.
All good. Mom signed off on it.
50 students are back at this island school. If you ask them, their teachers, or their parents.
It felt very long time coming.
They'll all say, boy, does it feel good to be back home. I'm reporting local on a sterile island, Trent Bennett, NBC2.